Okay, let's bend this one up. Let's just get down here. Go ahead.
Bowman's test. Bowman's sign for thrombophlebitis. Test A. The patient's foot is passively dorsiflexed with the knee extended. Pain in the calf indicates a positive Bowman's sign for deep vein thrombophlebitis. Tenderness is also elicited on palpation of the calf. In addition to these findings, the examiner may find